Now, the next article here, over 90,000 LG smart TVs may be exposed to remote hackers. And also make sure that you're subscribing and liking the content and everything like that, doing all the YouTube stuff, right? Security researchers at Bitdefender have discovered 4 vulnerabilities impacting multiple versions of WebOS